Here's today's. This is going to be a circuit cardio, but it's going to have some more additional ones. It'll be like one. Is it a workout or circuit? Cardio. It's a good combination. It's cardio workout. Okay? So it's going to be high knees. 20 of them. Getting them up there. High knees are marching them out for 20. We're trying to get cardio boosted. We're trying to do that. Maybe you don't want to do high knees, run it out or something. We're going to do 20 for those. We're going to do 10 knee strikes. Get it like that. Knee strikes. So we'll be on one side. I'll be on the right side to begin with the left side, secondary. Then, so 20 high knees, 20 knee strikes. On the right, 20 elbow strikes. Choo! On the right, 10 front kicks. Boom! On the right. And then jogging. We're going to go into 20 butt kicks, 10 knee strikes on the left. We're going to go into 20 elbow strikes on the left. Boom! We're going to go into 10 front kicks on the left. And there's your jog. Now we're going to take it to the floor. Okay? We're going to do 20 mountain climbers. Flip it over. 10 elbow strike punches. Crunches. Going to crunch it up and boom! Elbow strike it. 10 reverse crunches. Then we're gonna do 20. We'll flip back over to 20 knee elbows. Kind of like mountain climbers, but instead of the knees coming under, we're gonna be on the outside going to the elbows. And then we're gonna do 10 tricep dips. So I got the bars for the mountain climbers and the dips. And then we're gonna do 10 crunch kicks. Get up, make that jog. And repeat it. You with me? We got 2 minutes of jogging right now, man. That's 2:17, so we're gonna start with high knees here in 10 seconds. So, 10 knees, knee strikes, elbow strikes, front kicks. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. 3, 2, 1, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come across. 5. And of course we're tightening. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And into front kicks. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Into the jog. That was 1. Jog it out, come on. We're going to do the butt kicks next for 20. And then all the same moves, but on the left-hand side. Okay, 15 seconds of more of a jog. Get that jog in there, come on. We're gonna do a core work today here, our cardio. All right, so, butt kicks in 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Right knee strikes on the left. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job. Elbow strikes on the left. Ready, go. Two front kicks. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3. lean back. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here's a jog. All right, now, let's take it to the mat. Mountain climbers, sit up, elbow strikes, reverse crunches. That's the first three. Then we'll flip it over, knee at the elbows, tricep dips, crunch kicks. All right, almost there, 10 more seconds, or actually 15 more seconds. But now 10 more seconds, jogging. Down those mountain climbers. 3, 2, 1. And those bars for making my rest. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Move side. Grab that mat. Bring it over. Elbow strike, crunch it, punch sit ups. And sit all the way up and strike it. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Into reverse crunch kicks. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And I'm gonna get into those tricep dips. I'll fix my finances first. Come on now. Alright. Tricep dips, grab those bars, bring in for the other thing anyways. Looking around. 10 of these. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good one. Coming in. Now it's knee to elbows on the outsides. Ready? 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Getting over again. Getting into. Actually, I was supposed to do the tricep dips after the reverse crunches before this, so all we have left is crunch kicks. So, crunch kicks. Right there. We're actually supposed to be in the position. We're going to move up my elbows. Crunch it, kick it out. It's almost the same thing as a reverse, but so it's a crunch kick. 1. The curl crunch is where it's supposed to be. 2. 3. Where it's supposed to be kicks. I had those in the 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. Into that jog. Alright, we're gonna go through this again. Let's jog it out first. The jog, now let's see with our first round. What has it done to me? My max heart rate has been 204. My average has been 151. So, like, different moves. Still keeping that cardio going. Just a couple spikes there. With some of the moves to bump it up higher, but getting it in. Jog it up. I had to fix my mat because it's all crooked, like I'm driving crazy again. Just draw again first. Fixing my mat. One line over here. Well, it gets dark over there. That would be why. Okay, we're gonna limit it today. So, 20 more seconds. I'm starting from the top with the high knees. Taking those elbow strikes to the right. I mean, knee strikes to the right. Elbow strikes to the right. Front kicks. Three, two, one, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. You strike it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. And I'm gonna get into the elbow strikes, ready, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Good job. Do those front kicks. Ready? Three, two, one. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. And do a jog. I've been jogging on up to get a little drink. March out. Seconds of jogging, and we're into this for the opposite side. 20 butt kicks, 10 knee strikes, 20 elbow strikes, 10 front kicks, and you jog. My upper body is sore, mystery circuit workout. The weights, whew, chest and triceps. My arms, my upper body, my chest hurts. It's all okay, I know why. Okay, I know I said 20 seconds, then it's been 30. Okay, so, butt kick start. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, three strikes, left. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And draw. Double strikes for 20. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now the foam that like, what you doing getting up into me? Boom! Now front kicks on the left. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jog it out. Alright, we gotta take it back to the mat again. This time maybe I'll split the right way, huh? Mountain climbers. Elbow strike sit-ups. Reverse elbow crunches. Then flip it over before the tricep dips. Do the knee to elbows. This time I'm gonna do crossbody underneath knee downs. Then we're gonna do tricep dips, crunch kicks, jog it out. Okay, so do that jogging here just a little bit longer. Now we're gonna take it down for those mountain climbers. I just keep jogging. I guess I'm not getting in the mood. My zoning out. Sorry about that. Alright, mountain climbers. 3, 2, 1. Down with it. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Down we go. Strike sit-ups. Get those feet up to those glutes. 3, 2, 1. Into reverse crunches. Okay? Head down or head up. Up to you. Reverse crunch it. This time you don't have to kick it out. Just reverse crunch it. 3, 2. I'm going to let go on the mat a little farther. Sorry. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3. You want to pull it up. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, we're good core, 10, roll it up. Alright, this time we're going to do our knee to elbows underneath first before the tricep dips. And those bars, getting up there, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Around. Tricep dips. Ready. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And we come over to the side. Reverse our kick crunches. Okay. Crunch kicks. Down those elbows. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and roll on up, getting the jog. Okay, so for me, 2 times through, especially with that long jog that I did, gonna be it. It's gonna put us up to 30 seconds. We'll be at 20 minutes of cardio. And I chose to sleep in an extra 10 minutes. So I gotta cut it somewhere. So I go, what am I gonna do? 20 minutes instead of 30 today. That's what's gonna have to happen. Jog it out. 10 more seconds, and then we'll start walking. If you have time and you can, do another round of this. Or just, yeah, just one or two, whatever you can do. All right, so take the jog to march. So overall, 204 max, 151 average. And not very many calories, but it's 140. But the thing is that calories keep coming when you do cardio, not just during the cardio session, but throughout the day. Once you got it up and going, you got that metabolism going, you're going to burn more than if you just do nothing at all. So even 5-10 minutes of cardio, it's going to boost you through the day, and it's so worth it. All right, let's get that stretch. Forward with one foot, back with the other. Stretch out that calf. Get in there really good. Arm across body today. Draw the shoulder down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side. Keep that back there. Really good stretch in that calf. Adjust it so you can pull it. You feel the calf. You feel the quad at the same time. Good stretch going. Take that arm across body. Draw that shoulder down for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Twist forward, knees out, come down, push back, not on the knees, right above the knees. Twist into it with one side for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Back to the front, top. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Flip it over. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Cactus arms. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is a stretch needed from yesterday's workout. And one more. 5. Excellent job. We got in there, got that cardio in, and got it done.